Welcome back to another DIY. Welcome back to this braid. This is half braid turban. So I'll be showing you the picture before I start this DIY. Look at this very well. Just take a look at this turban. The braided is just one side, not a full braided. Just decided to create this style, and I see how beautiful it is and how people love it on my head. Just see how it look like on my head. If you're here for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. And if I subscribe, thank you for doing that. Thank you for coming back to House of Mina. Thank you all for your love and your support. Don't forget to share, don't forget to like, don't forget to comment. So this is the picture. This is how it look on my head. Just look at it. This is how it look on my head. So let's DIY, let's get started. So the name of the material I use here is called your baby, but it's popular known as Obaby. So this is my material Obaby. Look at it. This is it. One yard is okay for this tutorial. So our material needed, we need our fiber. You can use foam, but I love working with fiber because it's very soft. So that is my turban cap. We all know how to do turban cap. If you're here for the first time, just watch my previous video on how to make a turban body, a turban cap. So let's get started. So this is the braided side. I'll be showing you the measurements for this project. I will not be talking much on this video. If you want any question, if you want to ask me any question, all you have to do is what, comment, or you send me a message on my WhatsApp. That's 18 inches. Our fiber is going to be 18 inches, and our material fabric is going to be 18 inches. That is 18 inches by 6 inches. If you are losing 6 inches, it's going to be small. So try to use 18 inches by 10 inches wide, 18 inches long and 10 inches wide. So that is the material. Just look at what I'm going to do. Just focus on this tutorial because I'm a little bit strong. I will not be talking so long. So bear with me, guys. To show you how this is the inside, I want to show you. I'm not done with the tutorial, so keep watching the video. I'm not done with the tutorial. I just want to show you the side, the back side, and the other side. Just look at it. This side, the back side. After sewing it, you take the three pieces together and you weave it just like this. You weave it, you braid it just like you're doing a normal braiding. You're going to sew that part together. And start going to add your hot glue to heat. You're going to add your hot glue to heat, and after adding your hot glue to heat, you're going to press it down. You're going to use the needle and thread to tack it. So I've already had my hot glue to heat. The what the next thing I'll be doing, I'm going to tack it. I'm going to sew that part so my gum is not going to show. You sew it from the front, the middle part, and the back part. The middle part, the front, and the back part. You use your needle and thread to sew it. This is how it looks like. At the front part, you're going to create that front part. Can you see the front part is very high? That means you're going to fold in your braid inside. You fold your braid inside before you put it on your turban body. Look at the front. The front is a little bit high. It's not flat. It's a little bit high. If you sit on my head, it's high, not flat.